607 KFI AM 640, more stimulating talk radio. Bill Handel, good morning, May 13th, Wednesday.
And we're borrowing 46 cents for every dollar that the government is spending. How is this going to change any of that? How is this going to make that better?
Well, because I think what's going to happen is that's simply part and parcel of what we're going to be doing. I mean, it's part of America. So we don't paint the White House.
I see what Gary's saying. If we had 50% less people in this country, we'd be doing a lot better.
Well, I'm just saying, I have ancestors who tried that once.
No, I get it. So if we practice, for example, really enforce our borders and get into euthanasia, for example.
Yeah.
And
why does everybody have to live so dang long?
And get rid of, let's say, Armenians.
Yeah. Sell Glendale.
Yeah. We may be in better shape. 507 KFI AM 640, more stimulating talk radio. Bill Handel, good morning. Thursday, May 14th. Subject, your racist comments. Oh, really?
Which ones?
I don't know. I was listening to your program this morning when you said this country would be better off, had less people in it than you said, like, clearing out the Armenians. What kind of remark is that? You should be ashamed of yourself for cutting down a group of people like that. What's next? Do you want to get rid of the Irish and the Italians? Of course I do.
What the Turks started,
exactly.
Bill will finish.
Glendale! Right. You are a bigot, and you need to apologize for your comments, Greg Garabedian.
Oh, is that with an I-A-N or
yeah.
Y-A-N?
Oh, it's an I-A-N.
Oh, no.
What a shocker, Greg.